How's it going, guys? Happy New Year. And hope everybody is well. And what I wanted to do today was go over my new tires that I have on my 4Runner. And these are the BF Goodrich KO2s, but they are 275, 70, 17. So bigger than the default tires. And here is the back. And this is what they look like on the right side. So I did not do a 285, although I really kind of wanted to, but here's the front. But I did not want to, at this time, do any chopping. So as you can see, this is much, I have a lot of clearance right here. This is pretty good. This is actually pretty good too. And if the 285s came actually over here, I would have to probably just take this off, which I would probably do, but I didn't want to do any chopping at this time. And probably in the future, I'm going to do 285s. But yeah, this is what they look like. And looks like a little bit more clearance here because I have the spacer lift in there. So that gives me a little bit more space in between the fender and the tire itself. I thought a lot about doing the Falcon because I think they are actually a little bit wider. But I'm in a city and we don't really have mud out here. They do actually up in the valley area now because it was just raining like crazy a couple days ago. But since I'm in the city, I just got the all-terrain. So this is the all-terrain and this is E-rated, it's not C-rated. So the sidewalls are a little bit tougher and it's a little bit stiffer actually than the C tire. So all-terrain, 275, 70, 17. I do want to get some probably different rims in the future, but right now I'm probably going to keep these for Toyota Fest, which is this year, 2023, in May. So I'm probably going to keep it like it is right now. I'm probably going to have these pull out a little bit more. As you can see right here, the room is, I want them probably to pull out a little bit more. So I might get some spacers there to pull out the tire a little bit more. As you can see on the back also, it's kind of tucked in. I wanted the profile out a little bit more. So we might do that before Toyota Fest, but I got a lot of family things going on right now. So to have that done, might do it, but we'll see. That's still pending. And for you guys that have not seen my last mod, which was the Alpha Rex Lux black taillights, they look really good on this red. So it looks like it's actually tinted, which it is, but you can see the bar in there. And they look really good from the back. I plan on doing some Alpha Rex in the front, but I'm not sure at what time, but we're back on the tires and this is what it looks like here. So you can see it's a little bit meatier than the default. And yeah, that's what they look like. And here's a little profile view. That looks awesome. So that's about it for today, guys. I got a couple other things in the mail that are coming, and they should be here today, so I'll probably put out a video in a day or two about what I got. So yeah, that's about it. And so happy new year to you guys. Hope everybody is doing good, and the mods are coming slowly but surely. I'm not sure if I'm going to put anything on the top yet. A Prius rack, I'm not too sure. We'll have to see in the future. But as I said, like right now, we're doing a lot of family stuff, so but we'll see. Nothing is ruled out as of right now. Okay, so that's it for me today. And these ride really well. I haven't had any problems with them. And I've just been in rain. I haven't been really in the dirt or in the mud. But so far, so good. So that's it. Thank you for watching my video and subscribing to my channel if you haven't. And like my video. And I will see you in the next one. Take care. Peace.